Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to root the Samsung Galaxy Young 2, the SMG 130H. So the reason why I'm doing this tutorial is because I bought this phone like 2 weeks ago, and I wanted to root it, and I surfed on the net and I didn't find any article, any tutorial that successfully shows how to root this phone. So I decided to make up a tutorial for you guys to show you how to root this phone. So the first thing I'm going to do is to go on root checker and verify the root. As you can see, it says sorry, root access is not properly installed on this device. So let's root it. So the first thing we want to do is to go to settings and scroll down to about device and scroll down again and type on build number. Type. So we can enable development mode. So go back and you'll see here developer options, enter it and go to USB debugging and enable it. Okay, all right, we're gonna need the King root. You'll find the links of this program in the description, of course, and once you connect your phone with the USB cable, it will recognize it. And what we have to do next is just to click on root. I have here root again because I already rooted, so it's not gonna be your case. So let's click it. I have just to click root and wait till it's done. Okay, yeah, it's done. So when it's gonna done, it's going to say root successfully done, or I have here in French, so root réussi. And yeah, that's it. Now that our phone is rooted, so let's check it. I'm going back again to root checker and verify root. Yeah, congratulations. Root access is properly installed on this device. So that's it. Thank you guys and see you in the next video.